four. While the Major League pennant races are heating up, the Little League season is winding down. And for a Valley squad, that might mean a national championship.
They are the Glendale Comanches, and they are the champs of Arizona for the Babe Ruth League. And this Saturday, they will play in Salt Lake City for a chance to play in the finals in New York.
We think their chances are pretty good. They're a very good hitting team. They've beaten most people by 8 to 10 runs. The pitching is not phenomenal, but the hitting makes up for it, and the defense makes up for it. We're very quick on the bases.
Of course, Salt Lake City is a long way from Arizona, but these young guys are pumped up and ready to go.
I'm nervous right now. It's a long way. I've never been that far before.
What's the feeling on this team right now?
A lot of joy and happy, and we're glad to be there.
And we're glad to see them going. By the way, they're going to Salt Lake City, but they need about $500 more to fly back, or otherwise they're going to have to drive. If you want to donate some money, just give us a call at the station, and we'll make sure the money gets to those Comanches. Well, next week, the Sun Devils football team will begin training at Camp Tonizona. Today, Coach John Cooper sat down with U of A's Dick Tomei and Larry Quintera of Northern Arizona during the annual Football Feather Gathering. Now, Cooper gave his predictions for the upcoming season.
I think you'd have to be a village idiot not to pick UCLA.
I'll get it.
Call Slippers, Mario.
All right. What? You don't need that little polo back, do you?
Yeah, I do.
What?
Where am I stuffing?
Well, you got that big bag now.
I've already put all my stuff in that little polo bag. It gets all over my clothes and stuff.
What do you got there, Nick?
My jacket.
Turn around. Let me read it. Stretch it out. Yeah.
That's yours?
Use that.
Let's see the bag.
Oh, you mean my bag?
Can we read it?
What? Nice, huh? Where's my name on it? Can't find my name. Oh, here it is. Attilio.
Let's see the name.
Attilio.
Let's see the whole name. Hold it up there.
Zoom in on it.
That's what I'm trying to do if you'll hold it.
Ah!
This is great ice cream.
Is that an automatic focus?
I don't know. It must be, I guess, huh? I never did change it, but...
You move that camera up a little bit, too, now that you got this long cord.
No, because then I can't get it all in. This is fine. Where it is. Okay. Okay.
Call Uncle Frank in?
The line was busy.
You're professional. Here, Maya, hold this stuff up.
You moved it around. I never knew you did it.
I know. Serious, hold it up. Is that good? That is nice. And your jacket. So we can show Graham. Okay, when I send her a copy.
Is this the Attilio resin?
Let's see the other side, too.
This is the Attilio resin. Okay.
All right. Okay, turn it over.
Now slippers.
Turn around. Can you straighten it out so I can take a shot of it? You know, just hold it with both hands so I can get it, you know, I can read it.
Pick up that yellow.
Whoops, what did I just hit?
What did you just did?
Hit. So let's see your jacket, Mar. Say I'm going to send a copy of this to Grandma and Grandpa.
What, just throw it on the floor? The dog still lick it? Stop it. Slippers! Chelsea!
Chelsea's taking it.
Come on, Slipper.
You must
be in my car.
Come on.
You know he's not supposed to ride in the street.
Jump.
Did he ride his bike?
He's riding the super bike.
Today's August 6th.
And he's probably riding where you
1987,
were.
1987, and it's Mario's 36th birthday. Do you have it on automatic focus or not? Yeah, you do.
You're on automatic pilot in the Bahamas.
Why don't you put the date on there? Press the date.
That was a real nice thing to say, wasn't it?
Press the date on there.
It's Michael Cole's statement.
Oh, I forgot about that.
What?
Putting the date on here.
Well, that you're on automatic pilot in the Bahamas.
Do you have Mario's birthday, Mom?
No, I didn't do a title.
Oh.
Well, Mario, that's a lot of work I'd have to go through making one of those.
Here, get this baseball stuff out of here. Just say on there, Mario Attilio's 36th birthday, August 6th, 1987.
Well, you just said it. I just said it, too.
Why don't you
do
that?
I can't. How do I do that?
Date.
Just date. That's all I need to do, right?
All right. Drew, I swear he must have got
wrong. All right, let's cut this cake.
All right, just a minute.
He's gone 1 minute ago.
Mario, the date didn't come on.
Huh?
Did
it?
Did.
Date. Looking
at. Did you use this fork, Mario?
Didn't come on.
You got the camera on right now?
Don't just move the camera.
Do you have it on pause?
I have the camera on, and I have it on record.
Have you been using this fork, Mario?
Yeah, Mario.
Yeah, for ice cream. Not going on?
No. Sure isn't. Do we have to do anything up here, memory or anything like that?
No.
Well, I'm going to get full off ice cream.
Okay, well, let's go, and then when Drew comes in, then he can have some cake and ice cream with us.
If he comes in.
Light your candles. Come on, let's sing happy birthday.
And then the French fry guy.
Congratulations,
that was really nice.
Who wants vanilla custard and Swenson's ice cream?
Girls? Yeah, don't do this, please. That's the best ice cream I've ever had.
Good.
You're gonna move from shakes to burgers,
and then, get
and then your big break.
No, custard in that little place.
16 or so.
Is this sophomore?
Yeah. Is it?
17. Did they ask who your weaknesses are? They asked me who my weaknesses
are. All right, who are these presents from?
That's me and Mario.
Some Santa Claus.
Wasn't that cute, a little one there? There's a big hole in here.
Race car set?
Advertised on TV for
$19.95.
Huh?
That's
one of
the nicer
ones.
I noticed how you were doing
the sales. That's not one of the ones, so, you know, the cheap one. It's about all the...
Yeah, me and Mom both are using. Right, huh?
Well, everybody would know Lady in the Storm was pretty cute.
Well, it's got a woman's picture on it.
I know, it's for me.
And who's this from?
The main picture.
Yeah, Laura, I've seen that.
Yeah.
We bought your present for their own money this
year. Oh,
yeah, that's about $50.
Wow.
Left.
You guys pitched in and got me all this stuff? I never got this much presents before.
Hey, Dad, you're loaded, you're loaded. I cashed 3 checks today.
Check them out.
My shirt.
$70.
Oh, these are pants.
By the week.
Yeah, another week.
Quarter.
Quarter.
In a week, he's going to be out there with a little 10 pounds.
Quarter. So Wednesday. What's the length that you wear?
32. Oh, do I got it made, huh?
Isn't that pretty awful?
Yeah, thanks. Really looks nice. Would you guys went out together and check that stuff out?
Mm-hmm.
In my mind, I'm visualizing you both in Mervyn's. Real serious. Stuff out.
Hey, we're looking through the shirt racks.
Really?
Yeah, they sure were.
And this is from you? Huh?
I don't open up the car. I just ripped it open. It's so funny.
You guys on TV today?
He went up to him and said, what's your name? Is it Mario? And ran away.
Why?
I'm scared.
You stage fright.
No, I said Mario. I stood there. I was just trying not to look at him so they wouldn't see him. And guys, my
I looked at
him.
What,
I did it.
Really,
yeah.
If what the look
was
right
into the camera.
Somebody that
right
well,
into the camera.
And I went
like this one.
You know what I mean?
That's showing you.
You're always cracking.
We got the tools to do it. Come along, all week. I think we can do it. We got hitting defense.
We might have done
it. I couldn't have done it without the whole team.
16 and what? Yeah, well, that was real practical. Well, we're both practical. That was real practical.
This one off. That we're the Arizona State champions.
Yeah. Well, except for the cigarettes.
Underwear.
My mom gets a pair of pantyhose every Christmas from Santa.
Really?
That's my grandfather, but every Christmas, there's a squishy pheasant in there about this week, so I'm going to
have to hold up, Dad. Hold up your underwear.
You already did it for your time.
Yeah, but I tried it. That's it.
Cool.
Now what?
taping the blank again.
I got to take
balance.
Sue's doing well.
Sue has it. Sue's always been in the top 20.
that
she's
right?
Never gotten below 20, I don't think.
How's she doing this week now?
Real good.
Good. Well, just give her a little tip.
She's already got over 20
to help her more. Give her this tip. Never talk about a product until she's got a problem to solve first. And that'll pick up her sales 50%. Guaranteed. Always have a problem first.
You have to be real delicate with her, because if you go over there and tell her that she's been doing it wrong, it'll just shock her into not doing it at all.
No, I won't tell her she's doing it wrong. I'll just
tip.
Give her...
She's real sensitive.
Because she offers any kind of help you can give her.
What do you mean she offers? She accepts you?
Yeah, she accepts. She accepts any help you can give her, so she's not, you know, like that.
Oh, what'd you do to her?
I'm kidding.
I thought you were pulling an old ball.
She's kind of frisky.
She probably plays rough.
You don't have no balloons or blowers or party hats or nothing?
I'm lucky I had time to go get a cake.
You need to bake?
I did not bake a cake. No, I didn't bake that cake.
You need to bake?
Nope.
What do you want?
So now I'm going to miss having
some
dogs.
Give her some food. Give her some of that
burger. Can't have no food.
Oh, let's go for bed. I think.
Slippers!
Chelsea, what's the matter with you? Come here, Chelsea.
I think Chelsea has
what's
a cute
she
face.
Won't come to me.
I do too. I think Chelsea's cute.
She won't come to me.
Yeah, Mario and his friend Drew.
Oh, I thought I saw a head bobbing around. I can just see it.
We just let people borrow the pool whenever they want. We just
He's just a nervous test. He gets nervous. Yeah. I'm talking to him.
If Slippers can't breathe or is choking, wrap a pill.
What do you say about the scraping?
You know what? I'll tell you the truth. I don't know that that note was just left by Sharon.
You've been selling a lot of retail.
Well, you got a dog like that. Get rid of it. Put it away.
That's when he said about the cheap haircut.
You hear that, Sharon?
Put that
thought
on.
Diane, you
put
that thing on.
System that you have.
Put it to sleep.
I'm trying to get it.
I hate that thing.
And in the end, I told him, I said, look, I'll tell you what, just settle down, you know, calm down a little bit.
We
got
old papers.
Treat. Sure.
Diane, come on.
No, you're not on it. I'm taking it to Mario.
How's it gonna say? Oh, those just not pins are up. You only broke into yellow part of
it.
Yeah, this time they stole a bunch of stuff. $1,000 worth of stuff.
They said I could roll it?
Mm-hmm.
Mom, you said I could record it.
Then I'm gonna take the mountainous route for it.
Oh. All right.
I'm following another guy. That's wrong.
Oh. Hang on. Set the
no, I'm doing it. I swear. I'm doing it. And I'm going to shut it off, Todd. Sit down and eat your cake.
I'm going to get adjusting my nerve shot.
I see it.
Head
up towards flight.
Mom.
Well, one thing is going to be cooler.
Mom.
Yeah. We're going to the ball game tomorrow.
No, I mean, which way?
Mom.
Nobody called.
What time?
The news is going to be out in 4 minutes, Mario.
All you gotta do is press play and record.
Take time to profile one of the links.
I already have this rewound, right?
You'll get new insight if you watch ABC's
press. Is that camera on, Nikki?
Yeah.
You know, I think we're gonna be on there tomorrow.
Smile, Dad.
Do you know that?
KOUS-TV.
Smile.
Behind Diane, the guy that was pitching for
me. Hey, Dad. Dad, smile. Fred, say hi to the camera.
Who talked to you guys? Go home. Guy named
Pat.
Pat.
Say hi. Todd.
Mario, phone call.
Todd. Say hi.
I'm just going to take you home and use the port.
Nikki, turn the camera off.
Yeah, you can shut it off now. We're gonna watch this.
Is that camera on?
Yeah.
Well, you're not doing.
Get out. And he goes,
Thank you. Get some water. Sure.
Film
at 11.
I don't believe you.
I swear to God, Todd.
honor this. I just wanted to be careful, but I just wanted to lay my head back on his chair.
The president
he says,
is
but you know Todd, he just is how he said he's not. You know Todd, he was just rapping away.
I'm getting a cup of coffee.
Oh, boy.
Like he
yeah,
said,
he says,
the U.S. would have to
get
to all of them.
He said, somebody in your shop.
Is it true? Who is this guy that's
from this stop coming to me for a long
time. Anyway, let me tell you about the fair. Most of the fair was some guy, okay?
Stop filming me. Man. You want me to
stop wasting film.
Think that.
Four drops out of it. And I go, yeah. And he says, well, I got out of that thing. And they're spinning around. And four drops out of it. My spikes are tight. And he says, your spikes are tight.
That's...
I want to inlay doors, but I was looking at some of them at Home Depot they have. They got stained glass.
you know, well, that accent that gets me off. It's really nice, but I looked at price. No, I mean, I must do that. I look at the price at one of the inlays, got a stained glass and left. They want $120, and that was on sale.
Yeah. Wow.
Just for one inlay.
Just one door?
One door, one inlay. Oh, beautiful. God, man, that was $250. Two doors?
That work.
I do that work.
You know, that heating and everything you got here, I bet you stress.
Put your cabinets in there, so you have stained glass.
What I want to do is make it exactly like these doors here.
No, I want to match them up. I want them exactly like that. No.
What?
That's fine the way it is, you know. I like that. That's the way I want it. If I'm going to put kitchen covers in, I want them. Oh, the way I want them.
I don't. I don't know, Mario.
They're expensive.
Paul,
yeah,
just like the
you're not together, you're not putting all together yourself.
Mike!
There's one.
Mike!
Four, five, six cabinets on top of this.
It's really beautiful.
Six solid ones.
You buy the whole kit, the set, right?
Oh, that would
be the whole set. Together.
It was
three for
my
you're not going to help
it. Yeah.
Yeah. It's really
beautiful.
It's all about the
vampy.
No, I didn't.
I told
you
it's going to be something else.
Look at the bird here.
I'll bet you that probably at least 60% of your murders are committed over the heat.
Yeah.
People are irritated. You know, like these guys that were out shooting people in their cars and everything on the highway.
Well,
oh,
yeah, somebody got shot this morning.
Yeah.
Where?
Yeah.
On the road?
In Tempe.
Oh, the boy? Oh, no, that was
no, crazy. It was some 23-year-old kid. They found Ray, and he was almost dead when he got out of the hospital. He died. This guy walking across the street with the rifle, out of the case, you know, just walking around, and he got suspicious. Of course, you know, here in Arizona, you can carry a gun or a rifle, and nobody really sees anything about it. But they get suspicious, especially a cop, you know. And so he goes into Circle cases. Does anybody get robbed or anything? No, everything's all right. So the cop went back across the street and started looking around. Meanwhile, the guy was walking with the gun.
No.
You can't get in there unless, well, shoot him if you need to see.
Nothing passed what, 83rd up there. There was nothing, absolutely nothing.
I'll take you to your
eye.
See,
the moment
of the mall. See, the mall. No, we're not in the mall.
I don't know where the mall is.
Dina.
Right here.
Westridge Mall
Street, yeah.
That wasn't.
You want to be on TV?
That was awful.
Huh? Okay, tell Dad to do a dance and we'll record him.
Yeah, or Bill Capitol. Be like a model. I taught Wayne on a drive. I had my pickup.
We
get those chili across your legs.
You know what? She looks dark because of that light, huh?
Oh, I put it on. Tell me if it looks better. Hold on.
All right, put it on backlight.
Can we get any music?
Yeah.
Did it work?
Dad, are you going to dance with Nicole?
Huh?
Turn it up loud, Lynn.
Dad?
Loud.
No.
Loud. Okay, Nicole.
Dad, no.
Is it on backlight?
I think so, a little bit.
What's different?
Yeah, that's better. Leave it on. Yeah.
Yeah.
looked so real. I meant it, didn't it? I'm not. We'll get her to do one of her better ones. We got like 2 hours of tape on here.
Mom, make her disappear.
Oh. Okay, well, how do I do it, Nick? Just tell me how to do it.
Stand by.
While she's standing there?
Yeah, and then make her move.
Make her move, and then make her come back, and then hit it again? Why do I have to have her move?
So you can't see her when you move back. I mean, you can't say, race, Nicole.
Can I just go, can I hit standby and then hit standby again, and she will disappear and come back?
Sit so still.
Okay.
It won't play. And you can't move on to the spot.
So all I gotta do is just keep it in standby and on and off, on and off. Real fast. Or I just put it on standby while she's still there.
You gotta bring her back.
It won't look like she just went like that.
That'll be the end of the tape.
Put it on standby now. Okay, now. All right, now it's on.
That's a good cover.
Thank you.
fun?
You and Kathy.
Go to the mall.
Wayne. What happened? Hey, what's the
name?
What's the name?
What's
sing. There's a story.
Hey, baby.
They were living all together. But
that's the way we all begin the ready brunch.
The ready.
There's a story.
The baby. No.
Take that, young
know,
baby.
That's the baby. That Dolly. That Dolly.
Okay. How about another one? You know another song? Like, Ring Around the Rosies, Kathy?
Yes.
You know that?
To you.
Sing, Kathy.
Have.
I'll let you go. To you. Happy birthday to you.
Happy come on, Cap.
Day
to you. No,
me.
No, it's mommy's birthday this month.
No, me.
Oh, I'm sorry. Hey, happy birthday, Kirstie.
No. Oh, you're gonna lose.
No, it's no birthday. It's no.
All right, now. All right, we're ready, Dina. Come on, Kathy, sing happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Let's sing a song.
Happy birthday.
Back up a little bit more. That's it, okay. All right, ready? Go.
Huh?
I
don't
like that.
Okay? So,
you guys can help
me.
Know how to do it?
Get
yeah.
Me.
Touch
him.
Use your camera. I love
it. Get it. Yeah.
Yeah. Put him up.
That's awesome.
And then,
yeah.
Wait, scoot back over
here.
All right, and back up a little bit, you guys. You're getting too close. I can't get you all in. Okay, now you ready? Now you got to say the song, right?
Yeah. You guys have to sing the song. That's a fool. Can I sing it? Hi, friend. Okay, I'll sing it. Okay.
Kids were all home. Oh, really? Remember now.
50 cents extra for some rewind.
Yeah, I married Dad at 16. I just turned 16. And then
see, this
we
tape.
Only saw it once in a while before
the
movie. Okay.
Got a ragtime dog, get a ragtime cat. Ragtime piano in my ragtime player. I got raggedy clothes from my hat to shoes. I read a paper called the Ragtime News. Ragtime habits, I talk that way. Sleep in a ragtime, I rag all day. I got a ragtime troubles with my ragtime wife.
Say hi.
I'm sorry, you know. Ragtime.
Love is nice. interested in it. Mm-hmm. He really likes it. Mm-hmm. Up on the history and everything.
Great!
Why not flower?
I can't play wild with flower. I need a pick. And when I play with a pick, I can't.
You don't have a pick? How am
I don't know how to play with a pick that good. I can't, so I just pick with my fingers.
What about the other one? You were saying.
What I'm trying to do is play these kinds of
kind of reminds me of like folksy blues or something. Comedy folk music and blues.
What's his name? Paul Fannin.
There's music, something like that. Isn't this name? A little bit.
Love Simon Garfunkel.
About getting that to blues.
Louisiana blues.
Oh, that was crossroads. Yeah, crossroads. Yeah.
That was so good. Louisiana blues.
Did you see that movie Crossroads?
Yeah.
Well, that was good, wasn't it?
He's the one that won the Oscar. Yeah, I like that one. I'm singing it all right here.
I don't know what the words are saying.
Allan was telling us about that movie, right, and then one night he went and got it. Oh, he told you guys about it. Oh, okay. Yeah, I saw that movie. That was good. I liked it. I
enjoyed that so much.
What?
Crossroads,
or the guitar thing at the end and all that?
She's always saying, oh, not again. Because I don't want people to talk to
you. Very good. No, that's not anything I'm doing.
All right, now, Joe, let's go, bud.
We're going to go in the back, okay?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Maybe it'll be.
How do you go around there? What do you do? You jog a little bit and run fast and jog a little bit?
No, jog a little bit.
You have some spurts, some sprints. No?
Out to the desert.
Desert, they said. I don't know.
Kitty!
Hi, Cap!
Whiskey, where do you want your score? Roster?
Can you get him in from way over there? Huh?
Huh?
Can you get him from way over there?
Well, I can still see the group. Where is he? Root him on. Coming up in the pink with the black shirt on? That's what I mean, right there, yeah.
Fifth.
he comes in the stretch.
I placed on the sheet, though.
Yeah.
Oh,
we won!
You guys are going to drive him home, too.
I didn't know if that kid was
No.
All right.
21-36.
Yeah, woo!
We're number one! Hi, Mom! Woo! Yeah!
One.
Yeah! Woo! Yeah!
Way to strut.
Do I look like Mom?
Like what?
Breakdancer?
I don't know. I don't know what they look like.
Are my baggies?
Better. Chelsea, come here. Come here and see me. Such a good dog.
Come on, you can flash. Camera?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
She doesn't want a picture tape.
Swear to God.
Yeah. Stupid. Why? What's wrong with that?
Girls don't like picture tapes.
Hi, Kim.
Oh, no, that's not focused. I had to focus on.
Okay. Bye.
Honey.
What?
Camera.
Is that an RCA? Sony?
Sony, yeah.
Or did that make sure that other guy's color?
Now, why don't they clean those better than that? See how dusty it is?
Yeah. You gonna be wiping that sign down a little better? Or?
I just wiped it down.
Well, it still looks kind of dusty and scratchy looking.
It's just the Plexo had that appearance.
Wasn't that sign supposed to be blue? The background? It looks more black.
No, that is blue. It's a deep blue.
Turn me back the other way.
Right there, right where that other one is there, see?
Okay.
You're welcome. How long have you been with the company?
With this company?
Yeah.
2 or 3 months.
And the company's been in business how long, you said?
7 years that I know of.
Really? All right, have a good day.
You too.
What? Are you one of those people that turns their head and all that? I won't even bother with you then. I'm not one of those people that keeps insisting on you looking this way. If you don't want to look, don't look. This is 51st Avenue and Thomas. Now we're gonna go inside. There's Diane.
We get the tolls from Union Hills and Peoria, and he'll take us to lunch.
Okay, thanks. You heard that, right, Mario? Mm-hmm.
Go ahead.
Mario.
Why are you taking
movies? None of your business. This is the back room at 51st and Thomas.
This is Bridgestone's not just another tire sale. A rare opportunity to purchase quality Bridgestone radios at a substantial savings. And if you take nothing else from this discourse, take this. You can buy tires on sale 365 days a year. But this Bridgestone event will be history after November 7th. I hope you learn something today.
Bob in at Bridgestone's not just another tire sale going on now at Fletcher's Cobra, Evans Tire and Service, and Dennis Martin Texaco. Or check the yellow pages for the participating Bridgestone dealer nearest you. Remember, the sale ends November 7th.
KKLT Phoenix. K-Life 98.7 FM. Life Rock. Less talk and the most
variety. Don't take my bag, man.
Are you going to put us on TV or something? Channel 3 tonight. 10 o'clock. 10 o'clock tonight? Oh, man, I know I'm going to watch. I'm going to make sure I stay up. See if I can stay awake.
You want to buy a bottle of cream rinse? That would be good.
Then take it back. Maybe I made a mistake. If you don't need it.
Okay, close it up now. Want to get
Carrie
a shot
smile
of
while you're eating.
Back room here.
Make sure she doesn't have a mouthful.
Breeding ground for neurotics.
To Gordo's, have you ever heard of that Mexican buffet? We were there a few weeks ago. It's a nice place.
Up by
really nice
Chris
people.
Town.
Uh-huh.
Is that the one?
That's it, right. Yeah. So I'm going to send around a little flyer. So every
good
nice.
Job.
Thank that you.
Nice. Nicest hot water tank room we have right here.
Good. That's good. Oh, everything's dusted. We don't even need to go.
I do have to get to the fans, and I've got to change that filter, but I've got to get it out.
Yeah, this is 59th Avenue, Bethany home. Operated by Magdalena Cruz.
It's 11:38. Curtis Johnson here with you guys. We'll be slipping into the lunch hour with some Van Halen. Yes, ZZ Top. Peter Himmelman on the way. Then out to lunch with Journey. We've got some also some Halloween parties coming up. Of course, it's October. We're supposed to have a cash with this costume of the evening. And then the night before, October 30th, out of Bowtown, it's another one of Dave Pratt's Red Laser Team of Tomorrow Challenge Night. Yeah, you can wear a costume on.
Who decorated the shop in here, Tony?
Chewbacca's and Princess Leia's.
Looks good.
They're going to have a great time giving away some satin jackets from the radio station. But we gave passes to Rose Magnifico with a queen of
Halloween. Yes, sir. I'll centrate on one of my favorite topics, superstition and bad luck. Hey, if your IQ is barely your shoe size, you know that a black cat crossing your path or the number 13 can possibly bring you bad luck. But just to prove it, I've asked my assistant here, Coors Light Beerwolf, to come upstairs with 13 Coors Light and walk
look here, Vivian.
While a black cat crosses his path. See? Not a scratch on me.
Well, we won't bother you.
Adolph Coors Company, Golden, Colorado.
There's a party going on, and you're invited. The Pet Boys just opened their 200th store, so Manny, Moe, and Jack are celebrating in all stores with big savings in all departments. Save on filters, accessories, and plugs. Save on batteries, waxes, and stereos. Save on tires, shocks, and service, too. Don't forget, our service bays are open when it's most convenient for you.
These sale prices are anything but ordinary.
Huh?
What are you doing?
Oh, taking some movies here. Do some homework. Need some tape for this thing. Maggie needs to get some black tape.
Ever since I moved out, Mom, I called your number 555-1237. Unfortunately, that's not my number. We need help. So we brought the Tele Choice, a package of phone features from Mountain Bell.
Is that VHS or is that cassette?
My number. Her package has speed dialing.
It's either one.
So if I ever am in I still get a call. And we both got
make it anyone you want.
It's Mountain Bell, U.S. West Company. Answers. Tele Choice is available in most areas.
And now, David Bowie and Peter Kirk.
I will. Count on it.
There's no sign of life.
Sharon, can you help too?
Yeah, we're taking pictures.
answer.
Well, thank you.
I said I really wish to go see Cookie and Lou tonight.
You did? Response.
Yeah. So I went off. I said, oh, this is why.
They're over here.
Happy birthday.
Yeah, so.
Thank you.
Are you arguing in front of it?
Come here, Cher.
Today?
Nope.
Just no work today? Oh, yeah,
get
Tuesday.
A hug from Lou, too. Thank you.
Yeah,
just get
out of the camera.
Huh?
Hey, don't, Mike.
Went to therapy today, and he was hoping to get rid of his crutches, and he said 2 more weeks.
2 weeks.
Because he got a fracture with it, too.
I don't need
it. That's why. They got mad at him because they said, I saw you working over there without your crutches. He goes, don't do that. And you always have your crutches.
But I don't understand the fracture, though.
Well, you want some bones? It's a memory fracture, too. These guys call me along. No ligaments.
They crushed each other.
All right.
Hi, Christy. How you doing?
Hi. Hi.
You're all new, man. For what? I hope he wants to get off the
road.
That's what I said to my mom today. I'm like,
he's 16 tomorrow.
Oh, really?
That's scary. He's a dangerous driver on the road. He's going to drive me and all my friends to school now, aren't you? That's a big joke.
I can drive.
What are you going to be driving?
I can drive now. I don't need
your license or?
No, yeah. He gave me November to drive today.
2 more weeks before he can start driving.
No, I can drive now.
He can drive now.
Did Tommy have put today? You ask? Oh, okay. It's a 26 week.
He's fine. I love these crushes.
You know, that's why he's been working so hard. It means he can drive.
No, those crutches are terrible.
Okay, my mom.
They're carrying around their pain.
Tommy, this girl's going to walk over the break.
Why? I think you're going to have something here. Just hang on a second, okay? Watch TV.
Lewis has got, I got another call from another teacher.
That's number three.
He hasn't done one bit of math homework since school started. Okay? And she gave it all to him. She called me and she says, do you mind? I says, mine. I said, why didn't I get a call sooner? I mean, for God's sake, if he hasn't turned in any math homework.
How many subjects do you have? That's 3, 4 more to go.
Have you seen your kids? You see your bathroom?
I'm just helping myself.
Can you tell me you're going to do it?
But you go right ahead.
I told him
that you need something to
go with them.
Even
I could. That's sad.
He's always monkeying around and he just doesn't know how to make a cabinet. You know, I know there's no problem. The cabinet that he wants is all one piece solid open. He wants the edge of the cabinet. Pretty simple, really.
Not just like you're saying you know you're out of here.
I got a 79 cubes in the front.
Yeah.
The boot in the back, not the boot, the tire in the back of the trunk. Nice. This thing is really nice. It's pretty clean. Yeah. As far as, you know, real major dents, doing some touching up and some detail. The engine is definitely I picked it up on the side. Anything over $600 is worth
it.
That's Stacy.
The guy's got it in the paper right now for $950.
just going to swim. Not the bed.
Yeah.
That's Karen.
That's
Karen. She can't remember. She knows this is my cousin Joe. One chap. He took this one in on four. People never came around for it. Called them up and they said, sorry, we don't have the money. But it's sitting there filthy. Right? I mean, nobody's going to lie. All the day of life comes out of the sky. Right? You may win a summer color, but. So I said, well, how much you got into it? He said, well, he says, I lent her a $500. He says, and I got, she owes me $100. So I figured that's $600. So whatever you get over $600, you should. So I was like,
wait,
you know my words today? He's not good. He's just
I was going to ask him for my check.
Not stupid mentally.
I thought it was
stupid
the wrong time.
Not doing what he's supposed to do.
Well, one thing for sure, we can never show
okay,
this
you under what? You under a campfire.
That's right.
Okay, so
we
call
it stupid.
Well, I did explain it.
Say it all loud, Tony shows
us. Oh, yeah, right. We still, yeah, right. Me and you were talking about
you fire from your own
what their future was going to be and everything else.
I remember that.
Yeah. But now Louie loves them.
So you know, it's easy to keep pink. Is that right?
You know, I really I'm just going to let you do it.
I'll tell you something right now. If things don't shape up, who's going to use them?
Some kids are
Well, I don't think he's going to make that big, you know, making those little skateboards. You never saw that.
Sorry about that. Well, don't worry, his mind's working.
Oh, it's working.
He's not gonna play it.
Come here. I'll show you our song. When we sing it,
Mario! Let's start.
Come here, Mario.
I don't know, probably the twins.
What? You're just gonna say it.
Okay. Well, we got a guy on third.
The Tigers gonna be
tomorrow.
I wanted Toronto to beat Detroit.
Whatever you want to do, Sharon.
Oh, you got the thing on. I was sitting there.
It's all right. I'll just leave it on. Go ahead.
Where's the Christy at? You don't want to, you don't care?
Where
they
at?
Where they at?
What is this? No
fun?
No 42 years
old. I'm not kidding.
I think it's all scratches.
That's why I have to take care of that. Jeff, do you want to take a bath?
Oh, let's do it real quick.
Shut up.
Let's take a
bath. All right, stay out there.
That's on deck.
You know what?
What's
a king?
Would you write something
on the stand? Yeah, Mike, don't scare it. It's not on.
Yes, it is.
Go ahead. I started. I was calling it.
Okay, so we sing happy birthday. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Sharon. Happy birthday to you.
Thank you for having me.
Yeah, we didn't have any candles.
This is cute.
We got you.
I'm going to organize all my brushes.
It's a whole routine.
All the paintbrushes, very good.
Different.
Not funny.
Now that I see it, I said, where are you? She's learning all. Money now.
Huh? Hey, Hook. You better be careful.
A girl. Dolly. Annie. Annie?
How's the girls today? Hi, girls! Hi, girls! Hi! Hi, girls! Hi, girls! Hi, girls!
Now that should be pretty good on which one is which. Which one's the lighter one?
Hi. Hi. You guys are giving me some nice poses here. That's the truth, though, you know, when you want to get mad at them.
Yeah.
It's hard.
It is, because then they look at you like, I'm so sorry, you know. I haven't even heard him bark at all. Do they
don't bark.
Bark?
Yeah, they don't bark too much.
Hi, Annie.
Come on, honey.
Jerry's home. Say hi. Annie.